Bloody hell. Yeah, so I'm from Edinburgh, but I love Aberdeen. I gig up here quite a lot. And places like this are the real Scotland. We sell the fake shit to the tourists, right? The castle and the shortbread and the bagpipes. It's all pish. You want to see the real Scotland, you've got to come to a place like this, right? You've got to come to a place where you can go to the beach and a breeze can take the fucking skin off you. There's a beautiful dourness to a city like this that's so authentic, right? I remember the last time I gigged up here, I was stuck in traffic. I saw the most Scottish thing I've ever seen in my life. I was stuck in traffic behind a white transit van. And do you know that way people write a message in the dirt on a van? Someone had wrote, "Honk for a wave," right, which I thought was optimistic, right? But then the driver had just written underneath that, "Don't bother." But you realise why that's amazing, eh? It would have been so much easier for him to just scrub that off. He's gone out of his way to be a miserable bastard. And that speaks to my soul.